So, what is up guys, I am 63Z, and I'm back here on Titanfall the day after those two went up. I uploaded the two episodes this morning, so if you have not seen them, go check them out now. We're going back into Titanfall 2, I think we're on the third mission right now. I've only got a little bit of time to be able to play this right now, so I'm only going to do one mission, and that's going to be the end of it. What I think I'll do is I'll do these in mission sets, so I'll try and play through it as fast as possible, and upload them as missions. This one is Into the Abyss, and the last one was fucking hard, I remember that. V2. Oh, you want me to... Okay, go inside of you. Okay, let's do that. Pilot mode engaged. Watch our step. Fuck no. I'll go fast. What is this place?
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue.
It's over here.
Point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance.
Ooh, is that a? Yeah, that is. Pilot helmet. Hell yeah. Collectible one. You got fucked up, didn't you? Oh. New Titan loadout. Scorch. Okay. This is one of the ones I believe I was using on in the Titanfall 2 beta. So melts incoming fires and burns nearby enemies. That was what Kane had. Fires direct wall of thermite. So this is the thing that, yeah, Kane had. The boss from the last time. That engulfs targets along its path. Fires an area with thermite ignitable gas. Okay. Now we'll give this a go. Just because, why the fuck not?
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Kane is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Sounds like he's afraid of us, BT.
Doubtful. His faction, the Apex Predators, is one of the most ruthless mercenary units in the frontier. They are war criminals.
Oh, God. Whack. Whack. Booyah. Okay, so where am I going again? Am I going up here? I'll quickly check up here, just in case. Ooh, ammo. Frag, fire starters. I'll keep the frag. MGO. Ooh, guns on the floor. MGL and MGL. Okay. Oh. Flatline. What do I have at the moment? I have the R9, okay. As much as I love the alternator, I'll go flatline. Because I love the flatline. Sweetness. Embark. Yee, buddy.
Controls to pilot.
So I'm assuming I have to go this way, considering it's the only other way I can go. Oh, I can't even stand in my own fucking fire. Shit. That's bullshit, isn't it? Now I gotta fucking wait for it to go. Take it, bitches. You guys can't hit me. Just take it and accept it. Got it? Okay, thank you. Why won't you die? Take it. Oh, you got obliterated. Look at that. All that's left is like... Oh my god. He got fucked up. Literally. You're dying. I gotta wait for this motherfucker to pass. Something needs to happen? Okay, fuck it. I can't really be sneaky in a big pilot, in a big Titan, can I? Yeah, bitch. Take my fucking dick. You got fucked up. Literally fucked up. I'm gonna take that extra Titan. Four. Thank you. I'll come back in. Boom. Let's take another call for myself. Let's head forward. So, I don't actually know what I'm meant to be doing here. Take BT shortcut to the rendezvous point. Okay. Where is the rendezvous point? Oh. Considering there's a whole bunch of people here, I'll assume here. Crush you. Oh my god. This is your last stop. You can't come any further than that, motherfucker. So take that.
Lucky bastard's getting too many shots in. Salvo core engaged.
Frame core ready.
Oh my god, that was a lot of shit. Holy crap.
Good work, pilot. Our skills are greatly improving.
Wasn't there another Titan around here? I'm pretty sure there was. What is this motherfucker's call? One is cool. Fine, we'll just take one of these. One. Oh, I killed two over here. I didn't even know that. See, that's just too easy. This guy's really easy to use. Does it use straight away, or does it...
save.
Oh, it does. Okay. I thought it might have been like thing where. Oh, new Titan mode out. Quad. Oh, this was my favorite weapon. The rocket launcher was my favorite. Multi-target enemies at once. That was one I like. Flight, core, hover, nice rockets. Okay, haven't used that one yet. Vertical takeoff, hover, blocks. Oh, vortex shield. Okay. Flight, core. Oh, okay. It allows me to fly.
Offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot.
So what do I gotta do? I get over there. Oh, I gotta get out. Okay. Whatever. I'll get out.
Engaging hostile infantry.
Too easy. Like, really way too easy. What the fuck? Mozambique. No, fuck that. That's shit. No, okay. All good. No ammo.
We cannot check around the area. Facility without the cargo lift.
Oh, I know.
Your HUD with the location of the controls.
All good. I like how this one has the speed boost when you're...
Assistance. Warning. Unauthorized Titan detected in loading level 13. Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper.
What? Why the fuck did it take my BT? Stop it. Leave him alone. He's nice to me. It's a long way to go just for a rendezvous point. Like, it's through enemy territory as well. Not like you could choose one that's, like, closer or less hostile. You go for the one that's on the other side of the place where you'd have to go through the enemy territory. Good job.
The automated security in this place. Like, that's worth the run.
Fuck off. I got fucked up fast. I don't want to think of a really cool ninja way of doing it. What's this?
I need assistance.
Looks like devotion. The automated security in this place is picking up right. That's work for us.
You ready? You grab some ninja moves here. Boom. Take that shit. Take my dick. Take my motherfucking dick. Mozambique. Spitfire. Nope. Okay. Where am I going now? Show me an objective point. Recover BT. How do I recover BT? Pipe? There's never usually convenient pipes just lying around for your run.
Pilot.
Fuck. Hold on, I'll be back. So I'm back. The game capture just stopped recording for some reason. I didn't lose much. I probably lost like 10 seconds, 20 seconds, something like that. Because it stopped recognizing the actual connection. I don't know why. Having the Elgato PCIe card will make it a lot easier. All I need to do is plug it straight into the card and it does its thing and all that kind of crap. But yeah. Oh well. Let's get on with this. I saw a pilot helmet over there, so I'm going to try and get that. Meow. Not too far. Pilot helmet, fuck yeah. Meow. Okay, that was quick. That was quick and easy. Quick and easy fix. Meow. That was pretty bad ball run by me. Oh. Meow. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Frick. I don't have much ammo at all, damn. You a bad guy? No, you're not a bad guy. Analyzing data? I'm pretty sure I know how to do this. Yeah, it's just literally that. Okay. I wanna try hack you. It says when you get close to a robot, you can hack them. I wanna hack you. Prick. Devotion. Have I tried out the devotion? Okay, yeah, gotcha. No, definitely more of a flatline person. Oh god, oh god, hi. Oh wow. We're overqualified for this pedophile assignment. I don't see why we need that black simulacrum giving us all. Watch yourself, we've got a militia intruder. Dumbass.
Slisk, this is Ash. I have a Vanguard class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
I don't bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. Scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Oh, fuck. Okay, I shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have done that. Fuck. Okay, well, I think I just need to wait for it to go the whole way over. Not sure. Sorry if I'm down really low. I just like leaning back as I play.
What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Shut up, Ash.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. Scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
The Apex Predators are scared of me. I'm single-handedly destroying their whole fucking place. Oh god, okay, I thought I was gonna fall. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line. I'm trying to go for the sneaky route right here. Don't mind my hair. Okay. I think I need to go down there though, that's the thing. Okay. I'm gonna need to go onto that assembly line. Okay, yeah, I need to go over here. Yeah. Fuck off. That was so bad. I got part of the way being sneaky. Fuck yeah. No one fucking saw shit. They have no clue where I am. Fuck, do I go? Oh god. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, fuck off. No, no, no. Go, huh? Was that the DMR I just saw? That was the DMR. What's all these guns here? Oh, yes. Fuck, they did the same thing to me. No! I went for the sneaky options on a couple points, but there's just a certain point where you can no longer be sneaky. Oh! I didn't realize he was there until like the last second where he just fucked me up. This has more ammo. Fuck off. Fuck! That fucking turret! He's gonna be the reason I fucking die, I can feel it. Oh, he's dead. Okay. What's going to happen?
I'm being taken through an area stocked with prefabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
Thank you.
What the hell are they building here, BC?
Unknown, but I doubt the IMC are mass producing homes. They usually destroy them.
No way I was gonna get through that easily. Got more of those. What the fuck? I got shot from the side. What the fuck? As soon as you get rid of those things, you're gonna get. You gotta do it as fast as possible, otherwise they will fuck you. Ah, fuck off! Fuck, see? They fuck you up! Even if you don't kill them fully, they're gonna damage you a fuck ton if they get even close to you. And then you're fucked if anyone tries to shoot at you. Oh, fuck, I have to do that all again. There we go, got his head. Stay the fuck down. His head's still poking out. Oh, yes. Spitfire, fuck it. I'll just take a fucking... How much ammo does steam I have? We'll get the DMR. It's a bit better at killing. Okay. Oh. Autos, Mozambiques. Let's jump on you. See what more assholes are trying to kill me. I don't know what else I can do though. I'm so gonna get fucked. Oh, fuck. Okay. I'm confused. How am I alive? Get him before he gets busted down the assembly. I so could have stayed on that. Oh, I was so screwed. Oh, the second he jumped down in front of me, I was so screwed. Oh my god. Fuck off. Come on. No more of those fuckers. I hate those stupid things. Those stupid exploding fucking ticks, termite, whatever things. They're so fucking annoying. Can't I jump on that? I can. Okay. I'm just going to do this then. I'm going to chill on this. It's going to be a lot faster and a lot easier if I just chill on this. Holy shit. That's a lot of flying fuckers.
Pilot. Pilot. Are you alright?
Barely. That was a meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
My luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
So what am I doing now? I should have just stayed on this thing. It would have been a lot faster, with a lot less deaths. But it literally looks like them just making a lot of houses. Oh no. They're actually gonna turn me upside down. God damn it. So let's go up here.
Pilot, scans indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
Yeah, I know. This is really trippy right now.
Rest assured, I will not execute this scenario.
Another pilot helmet. Whoop! Bam. Fuck, 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 no, no, no. Oh, that almost fucked up on me. Okay, so then what way do I go? Okay. Come on. Jesus, this is fucking difficult.
Simulation dome scenario activated. Resetting terrain.
Impressive, pilot. You made it all this way alive. Unfortunately, there is only one way out. Step up onto the platform.
Hitch a ride. Fuck! Oh, almost didn't get on. Jesus. How do I get out then? I want to go up as high as I can. I don't trust these motherfuckers. Knowing my luck, they'll set the ground on fire.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
I don't like this. I don't like this. What's happening? Can I go home now? I'm getting back on the roof.
Delivering militia test subjects. Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying Spectres.
Keep it together. Stay in formation. Eyes forward. Spectres,
fire ahead. Pilot, your heart rate is accelerating. Are you in distress?
You could say that.
Your heart rate is exceeding 170 beats per minute. If possible, you should find a place to rest.
Yeah, I'll get right on it.
Initiating IMC Reaper test program.
Well, I don't like this roof. I'll go to here. I'll go on this roof. Shit. The fuck is that thing? It's a Reaper. Oh god. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. No, no, no. This isn't okay.
Let's make this a little more interesting.
There's two Reapers. Fuck off. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. What the fuck? Okay. Oh fuck, fuck, fuck off, fuck off! Oh shit, oh shit! Fuck off!
How copy over?
Solid copy. Proceeding to Dome 314, out.
Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off! Oh god! How am I alive right now? Oh god. Hi. Hi guys. Oh, fuck off. Oh, go away. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Oh, that's another Reaper right over there. Okay, 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 okay. We're not friends. I get it. I get it. We're not friends. Go away, please. I'm not your friend. You don't like me. It's okay. Fuck off, though. How are you getting inside? You're like a two-ton robot. I need to get rid of the small motherfuckers first. That's what I need, otherwise that would just be the reason I keep dying. Oh fuck. Oh! Shit, that's the Reaper, and I'm dead. I'm off. Oh, that was scary. Oh, fuck off.
Deploying additional Reaper to test the
support. Fuck off, no. This really isn't fair. Like, this shouldn't be allowed in your test subjects! Oh god, oh god. Hi, hi, hi. Wow, that was close. Holy shite. You know, for tests, this is really thorough.
This is taking longer than expected.
Yeah, it's because I'm a fucking boss. Fuck off! No, my control batteries can't be low right now. This isn't okay with me. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Okay. This isn't fair. I have to get rid of a Reaper. Plus their motherfucking people. Oh god, yeah, you're right there, you're right there. Hi, okay, yeah, let's run.
Pilot Cooper, are you alright?
I think I pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
Where the fuck is the... Where? Oh, of course it's right where they are. We're gonna do this the safer way so I don't die and have to do this all again. I wanna make sure this motherfucker hits. Anyone else? Oh, what? What? Don't tell me I have to do that with the Reaper again. Come the fuck on. How? Oh, I have to do it with the Reaper again.
You are clear to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for zone breach.
He had so much health left. Why the would he blow up?
Your wall. You should get out of there while you can. Marking your HUD.
Oh, I died fast. No, you won't. Ain't nobody gonna stop me. Get my ammo. Oh, flatline. Oh. Flatline? Flatline. Fuck yeah.
As I should have expected, the IOC infantry clearly lacked your resolve. Perhaps I have no choice but to step in personally. Rare miscalculation on my part.
Okay, well, I'm gonna have to fight a boss. I'm gonna make sure I have enough reporting time to do. I don't think I've done a second mission in this point. It's just the first mission that I went into the abyss, I believe. It's just a really long mission. It's just really hard. I could have saved myself a good 10-15 minutes by just staying on the conveyor belt.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. The price I'm putting on his head. You can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 charging. Detonate charges.
We're going to get
29.
To all IMC personnel.
Restock.
This is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain the security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Master. Nope, Spitfire. Oh, I ran out of all my ammo though. That's so unfair. I lost all my ammo. I had like basically full ammo. Fuck me. Oh no. Fuck. Yo, come in. Okay, DT.
This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
Fuck off. I'm not gonna have enough time to kill this bitch. If I have to run all the way there just to kill him as well, I'm so not gonna have time. Jesus.
This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
Oh, fuck off. Oh, hell no. There ain't no way I'm dealing with that. Fuck that. Fuck your bitches. Okay, he's right over there. Oh shit, okay. It's gonna take some serious skill. Yes, I'm here, BT. Oh my god, that is so many.
Tighten down. Warning, battery essential.
Damn! I'm gonna have to take some. Oh my fucking god! Holy crap! Then. Whatever. Okay, now after that short intermission, we're back into it. Let's see how we can. Oh, let me up. See how we can do this. And
This is a highly dangerous environment.
Let's go, BT.
Check your HUD.
You're not getting by me.
Okay, I'll go Scorch because I remember how bad this was. Oh god, hi. Hi, yes. Okay.
Watch and learn, Militia. Don't just stand there.
Reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required. Flame core ready.
Booyah. And booyah. I only just lived through that. Jesus.
Warning. Detecting hull damage.
Gotcha, bitch. Didn't know crap could burn so easily. Suck my dick. Let's see if we can get any more batteries around here. Yes. One. I quite like Scorch.
Five.
is a health thing over here. I'm taking that. That motherfucker just ran.
Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me. Let us begin.
Flank already. Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Your mistakes will be your undoing.
Oh god, hi. Hi, hi, hi. Get away from me, please.
Warning. Our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
I cannot feel your fear, but I know you perfectly. Very disappointing. I expected so much more of you.
Oh, come on. Why am I all my batteries running out? I'm gonna get Toby's controller, use this fucking battery, I'm gonna charge my other batteries while I'm using this controller. Hold on. Okay, this fucker is hard. He's like teleporting everywhere. Fuck. Oh, that's why they gave me the okay. I gotcha. Yep, okay. I got you. That's why they gave me the other person. Because I can fly in the air. Oh my god, fuck off.
The reactor is unstable.
No.
Required.
Perfect.
Warning. Battery essential.
Fuck you. This one's gonna be hard though.
Let us begin.
Flight 4 ready.
Fuck. She's hard. Really hard. Fuck you. That's why they gave me the little flying motherfucker. Because it's a lot easier to fight someone that teleports when they're fucking like in the air.
Your mistakes will be your undoing.
Surface access is authorized. Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
Flight
Okay, fucking, let's go. Come on. I like this guy's ability though, his core ability, the VTOL. That's pretty awesome. So is this all about the guy just getting back to the rendezvous point? This campaign? Is that all it is? No, I can't do another one. No. So that's been the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. This is the third mission of Titanfall 2 Into the Abyss. I killed Ash and now I of course have killed Kane. I've got half of the Titans, I think it is. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked this video, click that like button. Go subscribe down below. Go to all my social medias, Twitter, Facebook, Snapchat, Instagram, and obviously subscribe. If you haven't seen the first couple already, which I don't think you would have, go check them out before you watch the whole of this. Or if you've already watched the whole of this, go check out the other ones first. I don't know if you'll like it or not, but I definitely enjoyed playing. I've enjoyed playing it so far. I've got Ashley coming around soon, so I'm not going to be able to do another mission. So I'll just edit this until she gets here, and then once she leaves, I'm going to finish editing it and then play another mission while it's editing or while it's rendering. So I can upload that video for you tonight. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Here we go. Sick of this song. Get it. That was fucking intense.